Now the latest on the case of a Filipino-American accused of being a homegrown terrorist. A day after an FBI informant claimed that Ralph Deleon was indeed preparing and planning to join Al-Qaeda, Deleon's defense attacks the informant's credibility. Defense attorneys called Muhammad Hamad a professional liar, saying that the convicted drug felon was paid $370,000 to help the FBI arrest Deleon and three others in 2012. Public defenders argue that Hamad, whom some have accused of entrapping Deleon, had lied on his taxes, apartment lease, and had violated probation. Hamad, who befriended Deleon and two others, had met the young man at a local mosque and claims that Deleon, who faces five counts of terrorism-related charges, had made all the plans to bring his friends to Afghanistan, where they would meet co-defendant Sohil Omar Kabir.